300 miles, 25 cars are out of the race. Blown engines, oil leaks, steering trouble, burned clutch, broken axles, and wrecks. Number 25 snags the guardrail on the backstretch and literally explodes. Caught by flying metal, Pappy Crane and Chevrolet number 58 spins out